Whenever you teach a rollover, make sure that the swimmer's body line is near the surface, making sure that they're performing short, fast kicks with their toes pointed.